ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Elfheim again.
That elf light is some good shit.
So, where did this plan come from?
Oh, from Mimir, of course. I was merely asking how you found me. He explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrines. Fascinating.
From there, we set to taking stock of which shrines we'd seen, at which point your father recalled finding Groas outside the Temple of Light. And now that we can actually go to Alfheim, the prudent course of action became self-evident.
Nary a lost step for the world's smartest man. Even without feet, if you'll forgive the lack. I was always fond of our talks.
Aye. Appreciate it.
Want something in particular?
A good fit.
Whatever you need, I'll create. And Atreus? Kratos?
Right behind you.
I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
Sir? Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squid ink.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of... Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway, now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you. So that's why good Master Brock needed an alpine seed. Clearly, you have important matters afoot. That seed you found unlocks Niflheim, of all places, a realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky.
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfheim was the first time we ever realm traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her. Can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of Dark Elves to get to the Light.
You interfered in the Elf War.
Not by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
And the Dark Elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, Light Elves came back. Things seemed better in Alfheim.
Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here. But that's where we'll find Groa's shrine.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
See the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alfheim. Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
A living desert.
Huh. Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's a tank.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the Dark Elves get on best they can. Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
There. The Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Hi, old friend. Just looting Nornir chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Very well. Did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freya's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Oh! God, I didn't know it could do that.
There's a gap in the fence over there.
Oh, very clever.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Did you mention how that piece fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh no.
That's enough. Please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
Whoa! Is that a bomb? We're the ones who freed the light. Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
Behind you, Father!
Most unfortunate.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there truly no other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend.
Best we move on for now, brother. Don't think we have the right tools for this one.
Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
It's so tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves. But it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. No, no, the other way. Yeah, yeah! And here, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the Light.
Solid Light. Guess some things don't change. Above the door, there's a light crystal. Gee up!
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful.
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the Elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They
may... just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Whoa! Was that a bomb?
Yeah!
across on light bridges. Now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architect.
This way. The shrine awaits.
Temple looks so different than I remember. It's all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple, and themselves by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows.
I see. By all means, then.
More wretches! Left side! Incoming! Right side! Anything interesting this way? Huh. Glad we explored.
Shall we continue?
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
Twilight Stone didn't give you the right angle. Are you certain? are light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here. Get back.
Left side!
Big ball of light coming your way!
I tried.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it.
Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. Sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Hey, that looks interesting.
Why not simply hold it in place?
Get off of her!
Let's continue our ascent, yes.
Left side! Incoming!
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Wow.
files. I'll meet you on the other side.
You can really jump.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. He's in the Light now.
Ah, I see. Timing must be precise. This mystic doesn't see us.
There's Twilight Stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against him.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Lydor, throw your weapon at it!
Oh!
Statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
Oh, the crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. I believe all this was down here.
Why must they insist on these frustrating times?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
You need to do it a little quicker, I think.
More Twilight Stone. It's nice seeing it again.
And here we go again.
Than I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Careful.